and our slope was 0.218, and our y-intercept was 0.007. Do you think the significance of our y-intercept is the force acted upon the car moving into newtons? And then the significance of slope is the force applied, which is kilograms times meters per second squared. And then our mass was 0.69 kilograms. And then our equation was force equals mass from acceleration plus zero. And then our difference, our raw difference was 0.15042, and our factor difference was 3.17.
Yeah. If you're just sitting there doing nothing right now, you should be writing down group one's data as they are sharing it. So can you guys share the slope, mass difference again?
Our slope was 0.218. Our mass was 0.69 kilograms. Our raw difference was
0.15042.
Wow.
15042. And then the factor difference was 3.17.
Questions for them?
Any questions? Aren't you guys' raw difference have so many decimals?
Well, I didn't round it. I didn't know there was
a decimal. How is your slope unit kilograms per meter squared? Can it be
the y-intercept and the slope?
I like your
say answer. It again.
Shouldn't it just be kilograms?
Probably.
Okay.
So, yeah, it should actually. For which one?
Already.
For what are we talking about?
This was Grace, so thanks, Grace.
Which one are we talking about?
This is
slope.
Okay.
The slope?
So how can we fix this? How can we fix this, guys? All right. There we go. Okay.
That makes sense.
And if your y-intercept was 0.007, and that was your force acted upon it twice, your equation mass times acceleration was zero. Should it be plus 0.007?
I think your hand.
I probably did. I probably just erased it while I was doing that.
When you were holding it.
I mean, it's
linked out of the book.
It's close enough to zero, so
it's
you might
so
as well
zero,
say zero, but technically, yeah, it should be plus.
It should be, it should start at zero, zero, but,
due to friction.
Know why or did it didn't, but it didn't.
Okay.
Blame everything on frictions. Frictions.
Wait, can we ask a question of the raw difference?
One last question.
Your guess slope was 0.218, and your mass was 0.69, and the difference between those is 0.47. Not 0.15. If you do 0.69,
I don't understand the difference part of it.
It's
honestly
just the mass minus the force.
I didn't understand it at all.
Is that what it is? Mass minus the force?
Okay. I did 0.69 minus
0.218.
Yeah.
How'd you get 1 point?
You got a negative number. How did you get a negative number?
How'd you get 1.5? That's
it should be.
I don't know.